So we're talking about these
late night purchases. You know, maybe you might have been under the influence. Or, you know, sometimes when it's just late at night, you don't think rationally.
So I might talk about something or a brand, and then I think, I'll just put my phone for a bit before I go to sleep. And then all these adverts, what am I supposed to do?
Wyatt, it's always a good idea. Well, Faith says, Ubering home from London one night with my husband, we thought it would be a good idea to order a drum kit.
Had you been to see a band?
What? Yeah, it's now set up in my husband's office and I have to suffer him trying to teach himself at any spare moment. On the line we have Louisa. Good morning, Louisa. How are you?
Hello, I'm Matilda. Thank you.
What have you enthusiastically purchased?
I've been on a little night out with my friends and I was a bit overexcited, and one of my friends was living in Fiji and she shared a post about a missing dog. I popped up on my Facebook and I was like, I'm convinced I can find that dog. So I booked a flight to Fiji, one way, one mind, and I messaged her and told her I'm coming to Fiji, that I'm going to find this dog. And then I woke up the next day to message her. She was like, why did you tell me you're coming to Fiji? And I was like, what? She was like, you told me you're coming to Fiji. I was like, no, I didn't. And I just sent my email and I had. And obviously, I didn't end up going because it was a bit extreme just for this little dog.
Louisa.
This is brilliant. Oh, Louisa, what a story. Yeah. That is absolutely brilliant.